Have you ever wondered if there's something in the world that can break the rules of time? Yes, there is. And it's called a time crystal. And it's a really fascinating topic in physics.
What are time crystals? No, it's not that. Nor does it work like that. Wait. Who discovered these time crystals? Oh, Frank just messaged me. Let's see what he says. This is Frank Wilczek, a Nobel laureate who first introduced the idea of time crystals in 2012. He first thought of it when he was teaching symmetry in physics. Where are time crystals used? They're used in quantum computers. Google recently created their own time crystal using a quantum computer.
Time crystals are materials that behave in a cool and strange way. Imagine a group of tiny particles arranged in a circle. Normally, these particles would sit or randomly move around. But in a time crystal, something strange happens. Okay, thanks, and I'm gone. Unlike a normal crystal, the particles inside it repeat itself in space. But in a time crystal, the particles repeat itself in time. How cool is that? These particles keep flipping between two different positions, like they're doing a back and forth wiggle, but in a special pattern that keeps repeating. Time crystals also break a fundamental symmetry known as the time translation symmetry.
Normally, time translation symmetry implies that the laws of physics remain same over time. It means that the behavior of physical systems remains unchanged as time progresses. Which means that the time crystals causes irregularities in the clock's hands, like jumps or pauses, thus breaking the time translation symmetry. What exactly are time crystals? The structure of a time crystal repeats itself in space. Check. Perpetual motion? Check. Breaks time translation symmetry? Check.
Time crystals help us make new technologies that no one has ever imagined yet.